New tonight, the Navy has confirmed the name of the sailor who died aboard the USS Carl Vinson. Second Class Petty Officer Darren Collins was found unresponsive on Sunday and pronounced dead at the scene. So far, the Navy says it has not found signs of foul play or suicide. The cause of death is being investigated. Captain Scott Miller expressed his condolences to the 22-year-old's family and to the crew members in mourning.